President Trump went in on two of his top opponents, Joe Biden and Bernie Sanders. He talked about the Russia investigation and Democrats continuing to pursue that here on Capitol Hill. And he talked about how he thinks the economy is doing well and his planned crackdown on immigration. We're already getting reaction from some of the Democrats. A new Quinnipiac poll shows six of them could beat President Trump in Florida right now.
An accused rapist finally locked up. Atlanta police arresting Demetrius Abercrombie for allegedly preying on the same woman twice. The victim says she was sleeping last month when he broke into her apartment off Hateville Road, sexually assaulting her. A few days later, police say Abercrombie returned to the same home, broke in and stole some items, this time leaving behind fingerprints, which led to his arrest. Investigators are now doing a DNA test to confirm whether he's a match for the rape.
A dog is now back home, but its owner says it is in really rough shape.
She didn't know where I was, why I wasn't there, and that's what hurt me so much.
A woman turned Michelle Mace Bullock's dog, Miney, into the Fulton County Animal Control 3 days after Michelle's car was stolen at a Buckhead shopping center. Michelle says Miney has cigarette burns and bruises all over her body and told us the vet thinks she was tossed out of a car as it was moving. Michelle got a chance to meet up with another dog owner whose French bulldog was stolen recently from her car in Buckhead. And Atlanta police say there were a bunch of car break-ins over the weekend, but they don't think the two cases are connected.